Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So in yesterday my iPhone SE received the new iOS 14.7 update. So I decided to upgrade my old iOS 14.5 to 14.7, but unfortunately it does not updating, which means that it only shows update requested message. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the steps for both Wi-Fi user as well as mobile data users. So anyway, if you are a Wi-Fi user, just open your settings menu and then go to Wi-Fi settings. So here you can note one thing, it shows my connected Wi-Fi network name, and in followed by it also shows one notification, low data mode. So anyway, just press this warning icon and then scroll down. So here you can click to turn off this option, low data mode, and slightly scroll down and then press renew list and click to confirm. So once you done this process, just close all the settings window and one time check your Wi-Fi router status if all the lights are glow on green color or not, because sometimes this type of error is happening due to the router lost their network signal. So once you check it, just one time restart your iPhone. So after the restarting is completed, and then try to update your new iOS 14.7. So I hope this method will work 100%. So at same time, if you are a mobile data user, just open your same settings menu and then go to mobile data. So here you can click to access mobile data options. So same way, here also you can click to turn off this option, low data mode, and go back to the one step. So now this time you can click to access network selection. So here you can check it if this automatic option is enabled or not. So once you check it, and then go back to the settings main menu. So here you can locate general settings and click to open it, and then go to software update. So here you can click to access automatic updates, and then click to enable this option, download iOS updates. So once you enable this option, same way you can restart your iPhone. So after the restarting is completed, just try to update your new iOS 14.7. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.